Hi there. I wanted to make this video because I haven't been posting edited videos as of late, you know. Since I've made my last edited video, I have switched to PC gaming. The three main reasons as to why I left console and controller behind can be summed up in like three words. Those are personalization, limitation, and finally comfort. My issue with personalization is that PC and mouse and keyboard, there are so many different ways you can try playing a game and find specific binds and game options to fail you want to play the game, such as like bind editing, macros, or for certain things like skipping a song or easily closing a program like Alt+F4, that kind of thing, you know? Or just when switching around, or just like switching around your mouse's sensitivity or DPI with a DPI button macro. Limitation is also something that was on my mind. On a computer, you can do so much shit. Like play a game, listen to music, have video running, be streaming, talking to friends, all at the same time, like all the motherfucking ones, as long as your computer can handle it, you know? But that's most computers. Isn't that really cool? You can like run dual monitor setups and see your game, and maybe on the other one you can see what song is playing, or maybe your Discord with the homies or something, or maybe just like your Twitter feed, you know? Whatever you want. That's the beauty of having all the options that PC has. On console, you can talk to friends, listen to music, and play a game. But it's all really hard to switch in between those. With PlayStation, you have to open up a menu holding the PlayStation button, and that's extremely slow. Just going to your music, sometimes your music straight up won't load, or it takes a while to switch in between it. And for the party, I mean, it's accessible through there, but there are advanced options. For the advanced options, you have to go into the party tab. It's just, that's my experience with PlayStation. That's what I'm saying, it's not as convenient. I won't comment on Xbox, but that's it. You know. And you can only run one display with console, you know. And even running only one display on PC, you can still switch between your, like, Discord, your Spotify, or your game really fast. You can just press escape and then press the Windows key. Boom. Easily switch back, switch, like, so you can switch between them super fast, you know. But it's just, and that brings me to my final point, you know, the comfort. Not like sleeping comfort, but how easy it is to use something. Like learning to use a mouse and keyboard wasn't easy, but it is so much more useful and quick and comfortable than, say, a controller. The inputs are registered faster on a mouse and keyboard, and with different options of switches on keyboards, you can choose between linear or like the smooth switches. Or tactile with switches where as soon as you press it, you can feel that you pressed it, you know? Like, you feel that the switch is activated by a slight click in the feel. Or you can have the click, the clicky feel, and an audible click. Those are called clicky tactile switches. You know? Holding a controller, I feel so fucking limited. In terms of binds and preset settings, they don't let me change how I play. And like let's say I wanted to bind my jump to like a bumper, or to say like the pad on a PlayStation controller or a stick, you can't really do that in most games, and I don't really like that. A lot of games have been updating the preset settings to fit more to like a wider audience, and I think that's really good. It's just that in most games, like, it's not very accessible. I'm talking about Modern Warfare, of course. They have a bumper jumper, which is what I like to use now, and it's really good, but there are a lot of settings that I'd like to switch that it just won't allow, you know. And using a stick to move is just uncomfortable for me now, but that's just me, you know. That's just me. Using a WASD has become, like, it feels quicker, you know? It feels like if I'm moving to the left, I don't have to move my stick so far to the left that it begins moving left. It just moves left straight away, you know? That brings me to my shapes. Like, you know, like, instead of a stick, you can use a mouse, you know? And there are so many my shapes that you can game on, like normal mouse shapes, but they're wired, normal wireless, mini mice, mini wireless, ergonomic mice, lightweight wireless mini ergonomic mice. I could go on forever, like, really. There's so many types of hands. The list of options for different hand sizes goes on in different hand styles, like fingertip, palm, and claw, like those grips. There are so many mouses that fit all of those, all of, like, what, however you want to play, however you hold the mouse. There's different people, everyone's different. You can, it's it's how different and to your own taste it can be. That's why I love playing mouse and keyboard. More than controller now, basically. Being on PC makes it so much easier to edit, play, stream, play, and stream content, among other things. That's why I switched over to PC.
Now for the real reason I was console. All of this sick ass brain damage, man. Is this shit? This shit is cool as fuck.
But there it is. So lustrous RGB, and honestly, guys, it looks amazing. I honestly think
awesome, dude. You know, you got this sick ass motherfucking keyboard, boo. Piece of shit, man. This shit make me not 24/7, 365/4, 26/66. Yo, mama, boo. I'm so fucking cool. Check out these six birds. Okay. Check this out. Edit this shit.
Okay, but on a serious note, thank you so much for watching the video. I hope you actually enjoyed it, or found it at least a little informative. And you can enjoy the rest of the gameplay for this, you know. I just, you know. I got a win. It was super cool. And I got this win just for the video. And I guess you should just enjoy the rest of the gameplay, okay? Thank you so much for watching.